In this demo, we will learn how to create 2D views from a 3D model, easily combining the Flatshot command with the 3D Navigator. From a 3D model, we can create 2D views using the Make Flat Snapshot command found in the Insert tab. We can also run it by typing the alias Flatshot. Keep in mind that it will be projected according to the view that we are seeing at the moment we execute the command. The dialog allows you to set different options to be able to create the 2D projection. In ARES Commander 2024, we can configure if and how the hidden lines will be shown, including the line type and color. If the line type that you want is not loaded, you can add it. Thus, we select a type of line and determine a scale. Now we press OK and we can insert the block into the drawing with a single click. We use the Enter key multiple times to accept the default values offered when inserting the block. It is important to note that the Flatshot tool takes all the 3D geometry into account. Therefore, just like in AutoCAD, it can cause problems if you are dealing with 3D objects that are too detailed or have many curved surfaces. In such cases, other methods of creating plan views may be required, such as manually creating sections or slices of 3D objects. Let's look at another example. Let's quickly change the point of view. Note that our work plane, defined by the CSS, is still in the original position. This is important because that will be the plane where the 2D geometry that we are going to create next will be inserted. Now we select the Flatshot command. Let's keep the previous values and press OK. We can navigate in the drawing to have a proper view of the plane where we are going to insert it. We click. Again, we press Enter multiple times to accept the default values offered when inserting the block. In this way, we can seamlessly obtain all the views of that 3D model and further annotate them with dimensions, texts, etc. before configuring sheets in the paper space that contain our 2D and 3D views.